Portland had to advance through one against Houston to get here. Morgan Weaver got a touch to the ball. Can she get it through? She does! Elation, exhilaration, celebration for the Thorns as they take the late lead.
And they have been knocking at the door all of the second half. Sophia Smith, this time it's Kristen Westfall that just plays the ball in. And that's a good first touch. It does look like it gets away from Weaver originally, but she's able to catch up to it, get her hips around, and just slot that in, tuck it in to the far post. Endler's off her line, comes swarming out, can't make the play. And Henri trying to do all she can to keep it over or off that goal line, but in the end, just inches into that corner from the substitute with the fresh legs to lift this Portland Thorns 1-0 in these waning few minutes of this game.